Obviously on Empire.
You had a mild heart attack. You might not be so lucky the next time.
Come on, Mom. Let me make sure you get in, Mom.
Well, I had a heart attack, okay? I still got both my legs. Oh, no offense, Lucius.
None taken. We're ready.
All right, Ma. We got Chef Raheem here, who has made you the healthiest vegan Cajun soul food.
Yeah, well, one of them words don't belong in the sentence with the other words, but whatever.
Honey, I have something for you.
What is this now?
It's a fitness bracelet. What it does is it monitors your heart rate, your blood pressure. If you get too excited, an alarm will go off, and via an app, it will alert both our phones, okay?
So basically, it's a fancy ankle monitor. I'm on house arrest, Lord.
You're on love arrest until you get better. Really? Got you.
Okay, so that rat bastard Burleson lives in Woodhaven. Text me the address. Thurston, let me call you back. Hello, Lucius.
What's up?
Your blood pressure, that's what's up. What are you doing? You running laps?
No, look, I got upset, all right? That bitch Trump is tweeting again. How did you know that?
It's called technology, baby.
This watch.
Look, I need you to sit down, put your feet up.
Matter of fact, where's Portia?
Portia? Well, you know, I sent her out to get me some more tofu. Look, I'm going to put my legs up right now as we speak. I'm sitting down, okay? I'll text you later. All right, bye-bye. I can't have this watch snitching on me. Yes, Lucius?
Put it back on.
How did you even...
Well, either you took it off
or you just died. Now, I need you to put it back on.
Busted.